think I'll have a health here, dude. Alright. If you ever want to break into something that's locked, my electric fence, shoot a fuse box. Necessarily strong security system for what they have in here.
The same questions occurred to me today as I was pinning a disemboweled skag to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins? I will delve deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of Sanctuary citizens.
Right, let's get this third one. Doesn't look like any bad guys, he says. Crap load the freshest spawns. How about you, don't suck me in? Badass pyre fresher. Oh, well, I ain't dying here, am I? Fire bullet! That gun I just picked up then, that looked very strong. Ah, oh, I hate ones like that. I think if I want anything better than what I've got, it'll have to be elemental. What the hell is this thing there? Might have made a mistake of falling down here. For it not to actually be here, but it to be. Now I have a long run to get back. Maybe not as long as I thought. Maybe just up here. Right, let's see if I can see this echo thing far actually. Ah, I wonder if it's down these stairs. Ah, oh, would be a running jump thing, wouldn't they? God knows how many times I'm gonna fail at this. Alright. I'm gonna get all the loot first, actually. I'll get what I can pick up first. Because could have been I made it. For Jackal, I can pick up.
I have uncovered legends of an ancient alien warrior. The legends tell of a magical key that can bring it back to life. If my hypotheses are correct, which they always are, the legends may be speaking of the vault key. Also, a young man told me I was pretty on my way back from the grocer's. My reaction was surprisingly tame. I only spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
That bloke thinks this last one's just across the bit. What the fuck? Oh, I pissed him off. Oh, shit. Run away now. Last key. No doubt be up there. I wish you just stay still. God, they're all over me. I can want it melee, can't I? Can I just fuck up? Not on my watch. Invisible assholes. Ah, screw these guys. Let's not duke it out and I'll take whoever's left off at the end. Oh, got it.
Good button.